Whoop, whoop. Hey dudes, how you doing? It's Saint. Welcome again. We have an interesting scoop for you guys today. We have MLB The Show 21 releasing on Xbox Game Pass at launch. That's right, fellas. PlayStation once exclusive is now coming to Xbox first, and Game Pass members are going to be able to play it on day one, which would be April 20th of this year. Let's just soak it in for a moment. I know that not everyone is a huge baseball fan. This really does apply to a certain niche, but still, this is a huge game and a huge win for Xbox, considering this is the first time ever that the game is arriving to Xbox. And that's not all. If you're a Game Pass Ultimate user, you're going to be able to play this on Android and tablets via Xbox Cloud Gaming. Another amazing feature that this game is going to come with is the fact that it's going to be cross-play and cross-progress, which means that no matter where you choose to play, you're going to be able to have your progress on any generation of any platform. And on top of that, no matter where your friends choose to play, you're going to be able to enjoy the game with them. There's also news about Nintendo possibly being able to play this game because it's going to eventually be multi-platform. That's another topic. But let's just focus on the big cheese. I'm telling you, I'm sorry. I know that this is becoming a huge thing on my channel where I'm just like basically about Sony. But I mean, come on. They're losing exclusives, man. And even though you're like, oh, well, you know, MLB, yes, it is kind of like a niche kind of crowd, but it's a big PlayStation exclusive that is going to be on Xbox. It's arriving on Xbox Game Pass. Okay, that's crazy. You're able to play a AAA game launch day just because you're a Game Pass subscriber. Dude, this is looking insane. This is looking insane. It looks like Xbox, honestly, is just racking up the wins. And Sony is more and more tone deaf to what the players want and what their goals are supposed to be to be able to keep that player base with them. We all know that PlayStation is a more popular console, but it seems like this generation, Xbox is really focusing on making sure that their platform is the best one to play in, okay? And it's not even a PlayStation versus Xbox thing. No, Xbox doesn't give a damn about what PlayStation is doing, clearly, because they're doing the complete opposite that they're doing. Like, they're going their own route, and it's abundantly clear that PlayStation down the road is gonna lose this battle against Xbox. Based on what they're doing, if they do not change their way of interacting with players, if they don't change the way they're kind of giving their players a thank you, nothing's gonna happen. And it sucks. It really sucks because, hey, I have my trophies. I have my trophies. I'm happy with my trophies. I'm damn proud of them. But a brand is not gonna give me loyalty. If you're loyal to a brand nowadays, just don't. Don't. And I don't want to sound like an Xbox shill or whatever. I've never even owned an Xbox in my entire life, but seeing how Microsoft is handling things, it makes it so abundantly clear what is the right decision to make when you're buying your game console. Okay, Microsoft isn't perfect, they've made their mistakes, but once they notice that their players are pissed at them, they're like, okay, yeah, I'm sorry, yeah, but we'll forget about that. It's all good. That's, ironically, a better attitude than being like, okay, we're making this terrible decision, but f*** you, and we're not gonna do anything about it. That is my take. This is gonna be a very short video. I know the news is honestly that big. It's big in the fact that we're seeing that Xbox is just eating up territory, and they're starting to get into territory that used to be Sony territory, and they're just kind of like, whoop. They're like, whoop. I don't know, let me know what you guys think about this piece of news. Do you think this is just the beginning of what Xbox is going to be able to do in the future? Or do you still have faith that Sony and PlayStation are just going to come out on top like they always do? Let me know what you think down in the comment section down below. Leave a like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. I upload videos every single week about tech or gaming. Remember to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch at SaintWolven, as well as join the pack on Discord. Thank you for watching, my dudes, and I hope you have a good one. Bye-bye.